profondément marqué les cas dans mon bilingue yé na bango la jeunesse pas matin ma pécio mon sala mon ne tombe la ma jeune pe na lina yé ba yom to yibi bango yé bango mais quand on total ça bango bazara nani pe ça biso fonction ya moko na moko na moni mon zenga moko ya mo se kazali kuna pe la suka na moni ba jeune a na moni conseiller de terrier de kokasonga auto de sala consola na eta nyoso ben amoni jeune moko la semana nga mekana ko présenter bango pe pe sa bango maluba ba mekana ko bele la bandi ko na bango pona moko ya 15 oyo biso ba so proza bango na ambassade ya Congo.
Merci papa Libita ndenge na yebisa kio na mati ba jeune ba komi ko zwa conscience ba za deja ya ko telema ne na yebisa kio na ye na ba jeune na za na redi wa solo porte parole ya jeunesse ya Yuki et puis na za na Maman Merveille Mudiaï, okay. Yazali jeune peu membre actif, nakati apareko a Yuki, et puis nazan a Glody Boli, yepe sous membre actif, et puis nazan a papa Kasonga, conseiller territorial. Donc monique ba jeune, ba zali ba komi ko latali kabango, ba komi ko comprendre la situation ya mboka na bango, pe ba ko continuer toujours ko comprendre pour message ya solo. Et moi na ko pe ça ne ko redi. Wasolo ali loba pour tes paroles la jeunesse a belé la bajène pour les 15 boya et belé boton da boyoka ne bonabino jeune. Merci papa Rigi Toke.
Thank you very much. I'm Rigi Wasolo.
Okolo wa mama kasi.
Youth spokesman. I'm here to speak out to the youth. As a spokesman, I'm trying to reach out to people. Reach out from wherever you are. Please, we have a march coming up on the 15th of December at Congo Embassy. Congo Embassy UK. We all attending there to speak out. What is happening in Congo is not right. The genocide was happening. 18 people getting murdered, buried, finding graves of bodies. Enough is enough. Youth, please, mothers, fathers, let's stand up. Let's all come to this march and speak out. Our voice, only our voice is the key. The key to freedom, to relieve our country from occupation. Enough is enough. We came such a long way, as we learned from our fathers here. That's teaching us the way for us to go back and take over. To have doctors and lawyers and university students. What kind of country right now you study? There's no jobs, there's no water, there's no electricity. We're in 2017 and we are still suffering. Come on people, our country is occupied. It's time we stand together as youth and raise. Let's stand and speak and march. So on December, outside the Congo Embassy, we will speak out because it's enough is enough. You know, we lived in this country for so long. This is not our home. UK is not our home. We are visitors here. If they wish to kick us out now, where do we turn to? Luandans won't accept us. They're not our people. They are violating our mothers. Our homes are taking over our land. They've taken over our premises. We cannot even have homes in our own country. We're paying rent to live in our own country. Come on, people, stand up. We must fight. There's no such a thing as election. Our country is so occupied. We need to take back control, full control. They said election 2017. What election? Or 2018? We know Kabila's not going. He has to be taken by force. So it's time for youth to stand up. This is our home and our time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. I see Bajen. All youth, I think you listen what your friend, your brothers, youth like you, what he say now, I think you get the message. So I'll go, Glody Boli will say something to you again about that, about the day of 15 December. Glody, go on.
My name is Glody Boli. I am an active youth member of Aparico. I am basically here to invite everybody, and I mean everybody, from mothers, fathers and children. You are welcome to an event run by Aparico. On the 15th of December, from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m, we will be marching and we will be protesting about the human rights violation back in the Democratic Republic of Congo, outside the Congolese Embassy, UK.
Thank you. Nagaji tuzana papa Kasonga, ye pa kokoza na liloba te pona kobengisa bino nyonso po tozobengisa bino nde boya mokolona ya le 15 po tolakisa ete tozali bato bakongolais tokoki kaka kondimaka nyonso te enough tondimi nyonso batata mpe bamama eloko koyebisa bino eza te nzala kutu tolobela te me liwa oyeye baviole oyeye Papa Gasonga, malobe pano.
Grand sitting devant ambassade ya Congo na UK. Organisé pour na ba patriotes congolais nyoso na communauté ba mama ba ndeko bana bino nyoso tu boya devant ambassade ya Congo pour na ko dénoncer violation ya droit de l'homme na Congo. Boya ezali devant ambassade ya Congo de 10h à 17h. Please boya, congolais c'est le seul peuple oyo human rights violation est comme une routine. Boya to dénoncer ce qui to lobby ya ngote mutu mota ko lobela biso. Po ba décider de bolobaka ba ali awa. Fou ba mona ba yeba. Congolais aza ko souffrir. Boya bino nyoso tout pour ya to dénoncer eloko wana. Merci.
Merci, Badia Koba, pour vous, qui la jeunesse, ma télé, mais tu peux s'appeler ma maman, ma préparée, ma tour, ma zone violée dans mon canal, je suis ma maman, maman, merveille, moudiaï, je peux pas s'appeler ma maman, ma maman, bazalawana et belé, pour la macabo et tani, mon canal sur Congo. Malou, mon canal, maman.
Merci beaucoup, papa Libitana.
Oh, ma casse, maman.
Merci beaucoup, papa Libitana, il a le banquet. Combat au côté de l'occupation, ils ont appris à papa, ils ont appris à ma maman, pour ma signer sur ma jeune fille, ils ont violé, même les enfants à l'âge de 4 ans, ils ont violé dans le Congo. Donc, on a beaucoup de choses, on ne peut pas battre. Dans le cas de la balle, on ne peut pas battre, il faut quitter. Donc, on ne peut pas battre, il faut quitter, tout le monde. Pour tout le monde, il faut dénoncer l'occupation, il faut tenir maintenant le régime est en place. Na sengi na ba jeune nyonso ba papa ba garçon to kuta na le 15 devant ambassade ya RDC awa na UK to telemato munda bitumbo elongo. Merci papa Libita.
Merci maman la biso moni esika maman azali to ba maman ba buta kabiso esika maman azali le boko wana et pesa toujours ba kasi ba sobolanda ki biso na radio télévision bedele na sima machine zaki ye boko ne bazise l'homme qui fait obéir les appareils il le poka soci pe na réalisation za ki a bentemo to kutana le 15 décembre to zanga te biso baso po na kolba c'est assez na situation za iko leka na mboka na biso na fe na fe ndenge ba de ko ba uti koloba to teleba po lo biso siko la mboka na biso ba de ko po to siko la mboka e ko ba na koloba na ko dénoncer bongo to ko kwena na ko banzangi ingeta
Ingeta, Ingeta.